makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ, and we back like we never left. Back in the building, ready to jump into it with more energy than ever. Man, when you come to this side, nothing but positive vibes. We're about to be checking out Royce the 5'9 and Eminem. Asia, now we're about to get on the highway, so I don't need you to be all on the merger lane. We're about to get in the fast lane with this one, okay? Okay. We're about to get in the fast lane with this one. So I'm excited to see this one. And it's actually when Royce the 5'9 and Eminem, when they formed a group together, Bad Meets Evil.
They had a group?
Like a duo.
Okay.
And it kind of goes back to like Eminem's first album. He has a song called Bad Meets Evil, where it's like Eminem and Royce da 5'9, they go back and forth on that song.
Okay.
Fire song. Probably okay. One of the best songs in hip-hop history.
All right.
As far as lyrically.
Let's go.
But let's check this one out. Fast Lane.
First, I'm armed till I'm on an island. My life's riding on an autobahn, on autopilot. Before I touch dirt, I'll kill y'all with kindness. I kill ya, my natural persona is much worse. You've been warned if you've been born or if you conform. Slap up a cop and then snatch him out of his uniform. Leave him with his socks, hard bottoms, and bloomers on. And hang him by his balls from the horn of a unicorn. Y'all niggas intellect mad slow, y'all facts know. Claiming you banging, you flaming. Bet you can light your own cigarette with your asshole. Me and Shady dead at the pass, so that basically resurrected my cash flow. I might rap tight as the snatch of a fat dyke. Though I ain't rap tight, my blood type's the 80s. My 90s was like the Navy, you was like the Brady's. You still fly kites daily.
Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, ice. Baby screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy. So I live it to the fullest till I'm Swayze. And you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice land. And wait, don't stop me now before I get on a roll. Let me tell you what this pretty little dame's name is. Cause she's kinda famous. And I hope that I don't sound too heinous when I say this. Nicki Minaj, what I wanna stick my penis in your anus.
No.
You can always count on Eminem just to drop something that's just like, you know what I mean?
Why?
He said he don't mean to sound heinous, you know?
That's a little much. That's a little bit much, okay?
You think so?
That's a little bit much.
Yeah. Man, I'm telling y'all, Royce da 5'9", I love Royce da 5'9"'s flow on this song already. And already, I mean, Eminem, he's already hitting you with one of them punchlines right there.
Yeah.
Like a gut right there.
Yeah.
Shout out to Nicki, man.
You heinous when I say this, Nicki Minaj, what I want to stick my penis in your anus. You morons think that I'm a genius, really I belong inside a dang insane asylum. Cane and try them trailer parks crazy, I am back and I am razor sharp. Baby in this back with a capital B with an exclamation mark. Maybe you should listen when I flip the linguistics. Cause when I rip this mystical slick shit, you don't wanna become another victim of statistic of this shit. Cause after I spit the bullets, I'ma treat these shell cakes like a soccer ball. I'ma kick the ballistics, so get this dick, I'ma lift this.
Life in the fast lane, moving at the speed of life and I can't slow down. So I can't stop now. I don't really know where I'm headed, cause I'm drawing the ride. Don't roll till I drop, don't ride till I die. I'm living life in the fast lane. Living life in the fast lane.
Yeah, they definitely putting the pedal to the metal with this one.
That's
right here.
That's what it sounds like to me. Like, you know, you just doing everything and anything. You don't, you know, just keep it moving, okay? Like I said,
keep
it
pushing. You
best
know what
life.
I mean? Especially when you only got a gallon in the gas tank. When you only got a gallon in the gas tank, you typically kind of ease up off the gas, but when it comes to Bad Meets Evil, hey, there's no gas. It's all
basically,
gas.
Basically, yeah.
They ain't got no gas left in the tank. You know what I'm saying?
That's what it sounds like to me.
It don't matter. We're going to drive on fumes, baby. We're going to drive on fumes.
Life in the fast lane.
Yeah, my whole goal is a poet's to be relaxed in orbit at war with a bottle as Captain Morgan attacks my organs. My slow flow is euphoric, it's like I rap endorphins. I made a pact with the devil that says I'll let you take me, you let me take a shovel, dig up the corpse of Jack of Orchid. Go back and forfeit, more beef than you can pack a fork in. I'm living the life of the infinite enemy down, my tenement chimney now, the semi-serenity pal, spin them around, entering in the vicinity.
Now it's
okay, see, we gotta stop that right there.
Okay,
right. I see it. Is that a neck scratch? Is it a neck scratch or a head scratch? You scratching your neck or your head?
Hey, I don't know what he said right there. He started doing all that.
I know, but that's what I'm telling you. When they get together, you get the best of both worlds. Bad meets evil is what I'm telling you. you're gonna get the best of both worlds every single time.
Look,
like I said, when you go back to them like collabing on songs together, like lyrically, it's unmatched. Like how he just sat there and just like spit that like that. Like,
yeah,
I don't know. It's a lot of syllables.
You gotta go
crazy,
back. Though. Go back.
It's crazy ass cadence.
Yeah.
Crazy cadence.
I made a pact with the devil that says I'll let you take me, you let me take a shovel, dig up the corpse of Jack of Orkin. Go back and forth it, more beef than you can pack a fork in. I'm living the life of the infinite enemy down. My tenement chimney now, the semi-serenity pile. Spin them around, entering in the vicinity.
Now, it's calling in them, but he threw it a candy and ate the rap. I chewed him up and spitted him out. Girl, get up, not get down. He's looking around this club and it looks like people are having a shit fit now. Yeah, a little trailer trash, take a look who's back and tip the town. Did a sister start a motherfucker, fuck them all. He's just a whole motherfucking Walmart. Get time he comes a flip round. And he came to the club tonight with 5'9 to hold this bitch down. Like a motherfucking chick in the water, he's trying to drip to drown. Shorty, when you dance, you got me captivated. Just by the way that you keep licking them dicks like a lips, I'm agitated, aggravated. To the point you don't suck my dick, then you're gonna get decapitated. Other words, you don't fucking give me head, then I'ma have to take
it. And after taking that, I'ma get your case, it's gonna be fascinating.
Well.
Come on, man.
Well.
Come on. I'm trying to tell you.
He has no filter. Like, I do not care. I don't care what you think.
I'm trying to tell you, they about to catch a felony, y'all. Aggravated assault on track. This is an aggravated assault on track.
You don't fucking give me head, then I'ma have to take
it. And after taking that, I'ma catch your case. It's gonna be fascinating. It's gonna say the whole rap game passed away on top of the affidavit. Graduated from Master Debater / Massive Masturbator to Michael Jackson's Activator. Meaning I'm on fire off the top. Might wanna back up data. Rolling over hip hop in a verbal tractor trailer. Homie, they sick. You can normally ask a hater. Don't it make sense? It's these shell cases. It's just like a bag of paper dropped in the lap of a tax evader. Homie, they spit.
And I make that ass drop like a sack of potatoes. What girl on the cracker later? Percolator. Party. Be my penis ejaculator later. Tell your boyfriend that you just struck pay. That you're rolling with a player. You won't be exaggerating when you say you're living
life in the fast lane.
Come on.
Moving at the speed of life and I can't slow down. Only got a gallon in the gas tank. But I'm almost at the finish line so I can't stop now. I don't really know where I'm headed. Just enjoying the ride. Let them roll till I drop and ride till I die.
I almost kind of had a sound of a what's his name? You know, Nate Dogg.
Yeah, he did a little bit.
Was kind of like singing that song, kind of brought that to the track a little bit.
I'm not like completely familiar with
the Nate Dogg-ish type of chorus.
Yeah, I've only heard Royce da 5'9" just like a handful of times, so I'm not really familiar with his voice. But
you heard him on Caterpillar.
Yeah, I know. Just like I said, a handful of times.
Yeah.
But listening to him, yeah, that's kind of actually the first thing I thought when I heard his voice. I was like, wait, is somebody else on here? Like, I had to do. Yeah, I had to listen in. I'm like, okay, that's just his voice. That's how he sounds.
The double and the triple take.
Yeah, yeah. I like it, though.
Yeah, and like I said, I mean, just two lyrical assassins on the track together. And one thing that you got to remember, too, that you probably don't know, they kind of grew up together. Like when I say, like, going way back, like even, like, Proof, like, one of his best friends, Proof, that was murdered. Like, Royce da 5'9" was there, like, from the beginning.
Yeah.
Pretty much, you know what I mean?
Oh, like, you know, we mean like the start of Eminem?
Before Eminem was even signed to Dr.
Oh,
Dre.
Oh, wow, okay.
Royce da 5'9", like they were friends, they were cool, like okay. They were already, you know what I mean? So they go way back.
Oh, I didn't know they go back that far, okay.
So like when you hear the track and you hear the chemistry and you hear like when Royce da 5'9" spit and then Eminem follow and come right behind him and still keep the same cadence, keep the same type of role. I mean, same type of flow, rhyme pattern.
Yeah.
Like, that just shows you, like, their chemistry just on track. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
On a record. You know what I mean? And another flawless victory for Bad Meets Evil. I like this one a lot.
Yeah. Eminem, you know, he a freak. I'm just saying, y'all.
Who, Eminem? Yeah, he be tripping on it. He be tripping.
Yeah, he's a mess, okay? Yeah. But hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the notification bell. Join the family, y'all. And if ain't nobody else told you, I love you.
Yeah, ma'am.
And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, bye.
Dust in your body, boy, I'm a tick.